And I said, yeah, I'm a college dropout and I'm proud of it. What's up, my fluffy buns? So right now I'm having my smoothie that I made from yesterday. I'm also gonna have some yogurt with chia seeds. My mom made some fried banana, so I might eat that afterwards, maybe two? I don't know. I kind of feel kind of tired, so I'll see you guys after lunch. Now I'm gonna have a little green smoothie and gonna eat this little ice cream bar because, well, I wanted to.
Right now I'm taking my dog Milo to pee.
Well, I just came back from work, which today was very, I guess, slow and busy. I don't know, but anyways. Also came back from the therapist too. It was okay. I checked this YouTuber named Kentony, and I didn't follow his Instagram, but I did subscribe to him on his YouTube channel because, like, I thought, like, his day in the life barista vlog was very good, and I also check his other videos, which they were really good too. And like, not gonna lie, he made better videos than I do, even vlogs too, which I mean, I think he should do more vlogs because, well, his life is more interesting than I am. And like, I'm sorry that I hadn't talked a lot lately because, well, nothing comes up like new during the mornings, but maybe to the end at night or so. It's like really great content, and I would suggest you go subscribe or actually go check out his channel named Kentony, which I'll link that in the description below. You can also follow his Instagram too, but I will link his YouTube channel down below. I just like put my lighting here because, well, I don't know, most of you guys cannot see me, and I usually don't put my lighting when I vlog because, well, I'm too lazy. Well, I vlog around like in different places. Like, I don't want to like bring my whole lighting from this room to another room, and like, yeah, what's the point? Yeah, but right now I'm just gonna put my light here because, well, I don't know, you guys can't see me or something. I don't know. Some part I'm lazy and some part I'm not lazy. I don't know, most of the time I'm lazy. I kind of sort of bored eat or eat what I want. I don't know, like, I'm just craving for chocolate. Yeah, and also, like, tomorrow's Valentine's Day. Also, comment down below if you're single or you have a Valentine's Day or you have a bae or something. I don't know. I'm single. Well, I care less about love right now because, well, my love is for YouTube. Yeah, just comment down below if you're single, taken, whatnot. I don't know, so yeah. It's not gonna lie, but Kentony, I'm assuming he's like, I don't know, he looks Filipino to me. He likes listening to Jay Park, which I don't know who he is. While I was like on his Instagram live, I said like I'm a college dropout, and like he was like shocked, like, are you really dropping out of college or something? And I said, yeah, I'm a college dropout and I'm proud of it. Okay, maybe I should not be proud of it, but like, you know, reason why I do YouTube because, like, I want to prove the world that YouTube can be a real job, and I want to prove it if I become successful one day on YouTube. Don't stop me there, where I want to show you guys I want to prove that YouTube can be a real job, and like, I want to pursue it later in the future where I want to keep doing like more vlogs like this because, well, I enjoy talking to the camera and I have no talent, and my talent is talking to the camera, basically. I mean, I want to be like a lifestyle YouTuber, but like, I'm not that, I don't do all that girly aesthetic, that kind of thing. I'm just like me talking to the camera. That's all my whole deal, and like, vlogging is my whole deal, and yeah. I was like talking to my therapist saying like, I don't know, I may have some interest of doing baking and may not do interesting some baking. Like, what I'm saying is, not sure whether or not baking can be my hobby, but maybe. Or maybe not, I don't know. But like, I'm mostly more interested in like talking to the camera, that kind of hobby, where I want to vlog every day, which I really do. I enjoy vlogging, I enjoy talking to the camera, I enjoy talking to you guys, and like, yeah. And not gonna lie, because, well, Kentony, he said he's an introvert when he's on camera, or both, on camera and real life. I don't know, like, he doesn't look introvert when he's on camera, which, I don't know, I feel like I don't believe it. Like, he should do like more vlogs. He's outgoing. He looks outgoing to me, like, just to be honest. He looks outgoing. He looks kind of chill dude. I think he can do better to like do more vlogs. Yeah, I imagine him doing like more vlogs, to be honest, because like, he seems like a chill dude, and he should do like more Instagram lives because, well, I don't know, how else is he gonna like, you know, be comfortable on camera on YouTube? Like, how are you gonna be a YouTuber if you're not comfortable on camera? Like, you can't be camera shy when you're on camera, like, that kind of deal. And yes, you guys, if you guys had not known, I'm a college dropout because like, school isn't my thing. It's just like a whole BS. I just don't like it, to be honest. I never even once liked school. Never. I always do good in school, maybe in high school, but I never always do in school, like in college. I would say that, but like, I just basically do the work, but I never enjoy like studying or anything. I just do the work. I don't really care. I don't care about the learning. I just want to get it over with. That's what I do. And like, I wanted to pursue my dream of proving the world that YouTube can be a real job, and I want to be successful one day on YouTube, which I don't know. I wish I could help all you guys who wants to do YouTube. Like, I don't know, maybe I could be like a YouTube entrepreneurship or something. I don't know. Or YouTube expert or something. I don't know. I mean, I wish I can help all of you guys. If any of you guys are interested in like doing YouTube, like, I really wish I can help you guys like pursue YouTube as a dream to be successful on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching. Please give a like, subscribe, comment down below, wherever you want, and hit that notification bell to know if I have this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video.